Hello all. Today we are going to do something different, and this particular monitoring is not present out of the box in Xavix, which is basically to find out stale files in a directory. So if we want to find out if there are any files that are older than a certain period of time and alert us in that case, so we have to use this particular monitoring. Because the default way of creating monitoring doesn't exist in Xavix. So we have a new interesting concept called as the user parameters. And how it goes about is that we have to go and define a particular parameter called user parameter in the Xavix underscore agentd.conf file, which I have shown below. And this particular information has informations like a particular call function called as win.file.count or any name that can be used, and a PowerShell that will be used, and what file that I'm executing, which is basically the PowerShell file. So I have kept the PowerShell file in ctemp, and the name of the file is 1.ps1. So once that information is updated in the conf file, then we go ahead and create the PowerShell itself in the ctemp. So the ctemp information, which is in the PowerShell, has information like the path that is in ctemp, and then what I want to filter. Say I want to check all the .txt files, or it can be .csv files, .xls files, .log files, or any extension for that matter. And creation date, how long? So I'm taking it as 3 minutes. So anything that is older than 3 minutes is going to alert. So once the conf file is created or updated rather, and the PowerShell is created, then we go ahead and create the items in the Xavix. So we create, we can give it a name, we can retain the type as Xavix agent, and then we are going to give the key as win.file.count, which is basically the key that we have used earlier, which is basically the information that we have used in the user parameters. So the same information will be used in the key. We have to just type it manually, and we can save the particular item. Then we will be going to the trigger to create an alert when there is an issue. So we can give a name according to our requirement, and then the information, the problem expression or the statement is anything great, this particular string greater than zero. And if at all we are looking at a recovery option, if it is equal to zero. So what happens is that whenever the number of files, stale files, is more than zero, it is going to create an alert, and after 3 minutes it's going to auto resolve. Okay, so when we see such an issue, we find the information is captured in the latest data page as two files, and accordingly when we are seeing in the problems page, it is going to be captured like this. And as soon as it exceeds the time barrier, then it's going to resolve this alert as well. So this is a very unique type of monitoring that is not possible in Xavix in the straightforward method. So we have to use a new concept called as a user parameter, which is going to be an information embedded in the agent config file. Thank you all. More in the next.